buenas, buenas.
Por mujer no llora. Y lloré por ti, muchachita de mi amor. Traiga la mesa.
Hola, hola, ¿cómo estamos?
Con tus besos y tu calor. Cura la El son.
¿Cómo estamos?
El son.
Aquí cansadas, pero aquí estamos.
El son.
¿Cuál es tu excusa hoy? Acabamos de hacer tu Daily Theory, ¡qué rico! ¡Vamos con todo! Les cuento que I just got back from vacation and I'm more tired. I need a vacation for my vacation. But we're here. To be honest, this is exactly what I need to move. At those times that you sometimes don't want to move, that you're tired, that you just want to chill. Bitch, you chill when you die, okay? You get up and you get it done. So you're just joining and you don't know what's going on. We're going to be doing a 30-minute upper body workout, hitting all those muscles, just moving, sweating, breathing, and connecting with your body because that's what it's all about. And by the way, my fucking skin is living its best life. We have no filters here, marica. Y la verdad es que, bueno, uno tiene sus imperfecciones, pero mami, voy a tener 40 años. Todavía se puede. It's never too late to work in yourself. Nunca. Gracias. Este set es de Bow and Tea. I love this brand. I think it's affordable for what other prices are. Y me encanta que te cogen, marica, que te cogen, hueputa. A mí me gusta que me coja, que me... Que me sienta que me están cogiendo. Y entonces... Ok, salud. Un poquito de aminoácidos. Vamos a esperar un par de chicas para que vuelvan. Vamos a darle con toda. I'm falling, I wish my body was so great as yours. Bueno, Dali, entonces. Are you gonna just wish? Or are you gonna fucking do it? Like, what is it about? Like, I remember when I used to be young, how other women will inspire me. Like, to be honest, like, a Britney Spears and a Christina Aguilera will inspire me when I was, that was, like, contemporary to my age. And it's not impossible. It's not impossible to build a beautiful body. But most importantly, seeing it not as a beautiful body, as a strong body. I think that's what really matters. Like, I've always been slim. I've been pregnant 3 times, delivered naturally through my cuca. 2 with epidural, 1 without epidural, almost died, cuca destroyed. All this shit, but still I'm here, almost 40, rica, sabrosa, confident, feeling good about myself. Not caring about what others say about me, but mostly caring more about what I think about myself. And that's what it's all about. You know, you out there, you know? You gotta realize what is it that you're talking to yourself. Are you being your own cheerleader or are you being your own hater? O estás siendo una fucking tóxica de mierda que no te, not, you're not fulfilling yourself with good positive energy. You know, it's all up to you. My life is fucking crazy. I live with 4 men. 3 boys, 1 adult. El adulto se comporta más con el bebé. Pero listen, my life is hectic. Energy, fights, going on. Cleaning, cooking, todo, marica. Still working out. Still working in my best version. Still giving time to myself. And that's what I want to share with you. That's what I want to tell you. Make the time for yourself. It's never too late. I struggle with my diet. I'm always hungry. Then you're not eating enough protein, bitch. You're not following the right food guide. I invite you to do one of my programs. We don't count macros. We do not count calories. We do not count... None of that. Numbers suck. We just basically follow a food guide 1 or food guide 2.0, 1.0 or 2.0. These come in all my programs. So whatever program that you choose, you will always have those options of doing food guide 1.0 or food 2.0. And what we do is we take away certain foods that will make it easier for you to be in a calorie deficit. That being said, you should not be hungry. You know, you should be satisfied. Right? So what I always recommend all my mommies, get your breakfast, snack, lunch, snack, dinner. You know, if you wanted that late night snack, it's okay. But what is it that you're going to put into your body, right? It's not about qualifying foods as good foods or bad foods, but about what you're putting into your body. Food is energy. You know, food is power. And also, it's not about not having ice cream ever, or una empanada deliciosa, un pan de bono. Pero enfócate. If you want to lose weight, enfócate in losing weight. Go through it, and then you're going to have the flexibility afterwards where you learn how to treat your body, because that's what it's all about, getting to know your body. What is good for your body? What gets you bloated? What doesn't get you bloated? You know, and all this stuff, how do you breathe? You know what I mean? It's all that that comes into place. And today that we're going to do upper body, it's really important to talk about your abdominal wall, your transversus abdominal wall, and how you manage it through your workouts, you know, because it's not about doing 1,000 crunches, but how are you breathing? How are you performing your crunches? How are you performing your squats, your lunges? All this have to do with your core. If you're not using your core, you're not doing shit. Okay? Nada. Cero pollitos. Iba a tomar agua y se me olvidó. Okay. Dominique, este se llama Bow and Toe. And T. B-O and T. All right, I'm going to save this, Rosa. See, I'm getting some energy in myself, and we're doing it. Okay, so, really quick, October 24th, you got 2 weeks to get your shit together, to get your mindset. We're starting challenge. You can join my challenges with any of my programs. If you purchased my fucking program a year ago, 2 years ago, and you finally are ready to make a change, you just have to email us and we will send you the PDF again, the program again, and you join. If you're new to us, you just have to purchase one program. Whichever program is going to fit your goal. So DM me after this and I will advise you all this week towards next week what program to do. And that's it. You join my community, my challenge that way. We will be sending an email next week. Same thing, I've been doing it since the pandemic. I think it's the most easy way to connect with all the community and to connect with the new girls. We send an email next week to invite everyone that has purchased my programs to the challenge. Anyone that has my programs can join my challenge. You join us in a call that we do next, not this Saturday, but the following Saturday. That will be the 22, I think, the 22 of October. We do an hour call in the morning on a Saturday, and we talk about everything that you need to know to succeed in your journey. Yeah, it's not going to be easy. What's easy in life? Right? What I like about it not being easy is that it's going to challenge you and it's going to fucking change you, marica. That's what it's all about, okay? So I invite you to really change your life, change your story, and not wait until a New Year's Eve and not wait until that Monday, next Monday, the following Monday, but start working now towards yourself. Start working into being your best version. That doesn't mean that you need to be skinny, that you need to be the biggest ass or have a strong core. Fuck that shit. What matters is that you love yourself. What matters is that you feel confident in your body, that you feel that you are making yourself a priority. Because what happens in life for us women is that we take care of everyone. And I was talking about it this morning. It's like, you take care of the kids, you take care of the husband, the food, the cleaning, the fucking too, porque también te toca ir darlo, marica, prestarlo. Cleaning, then your parents, and then your brother, sometimes you have to take care of them, or the aunt, the problem, the bills, the drama, and last, here, is you. Why? Why do you put yourself last? Bitch, come on. Get your shit together. You're first. First on the list. That's how we fucking, yeah. Before fucking, you put yourself first. Right? I mean, that's where Kuka talk. And that's my other side. You know, this is my fitness side. And then I have my pervert raw side. Are we going to do this? Let's do this, guys. I'm going to turn off the comments. We're going to start with some sliders. So if you don't have sliders, you can use socks. You can use plastic plates. What I do here with this mat is that I use a towel and I slide on the towel. So you're gonna need a towel, like your sliders, your bands. You're gonna need a bench, which I'm gonna be using this to have an elevated pike. And we did this in my lives last week. So a chair can work to our sofa. I'll tell you what to do, how to do it, and when to do it because it's my party. Okay. Vámonos con toda, marica. Okay, we got it. Se me viene. Mi marido se fue, so I don't have anybody to do my lights. So if it gets dark, sorry, I don't know how to make it like, okay. Listas, vamos con todas, guys. Let's go, let's start by moving our arms. Come on, moving your arms. The music is not gonna be too loud because I don't want Instagram to cut me. Okay, vámonos con toda. Back, back. Exhale, exhale. 8, 7, 6. Remember to breathe. 5, 4. Belly in. 3, 2, 1. Swim it forward. Let's go. Shh, 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 shh. Always keeping that core engaged, right? I don't want to see you here. This will be me relaxed. I want to see you here. Shh. What's the difference of this and sucking in? That your rib cage is not out. You're bringing it down. Let's go. 3. Last 2. Last 1. In and out. Palms face up and down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep it up and down. Strong arms, not spaghetti arms. With intention. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Extend. Punch to the sky. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Slide bend on your knees. 3, 2, 1. Side, side. 8, 7, 6. Come on. 5. Keep your hips square to the front. 4, 3, 2, 1. To the right. Exhale. Stay with your right. Stay with your right. Cross it over your body. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. Other side. You're pivoting a bit from your left hip. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Grab your bands, guys. Grab your lighter bands. One of the things that I love to do, and we don't have bands, going to ColombianMafiaFit.com and get your bands. Grab your medium or light bands. Something that gives you a range of motion rather than just being really tight and you're not able to move. Okay? Start here. Palms up. Thumbs in your bands. Let's go. Down. Pull down. Shh. Relax your shoulders down so you hit that back. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5. That's 4, 3, 2, 1. With your right only. Shh. And I love the bands because it's a great way to warm up, to create mobility, and to activate those muscles. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch left leg. Bring that elbow towards your waist. 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Nice. Wow. Bring it over. Align your shoulders with your elbows and with your hands. Stand. Stand. Palms face down. Shh. Shh. Exhale. Shh. Exhale. 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 Keep going. Keep going. Exhale. 4, 3. Shh. Last 2. Last 1. With the right, let's go. It's 8, 7, 6. Extend your arms. 5, 4. Hit that tricep. 3, 2, 1. Other side. Shh. Shh. Stand. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release your arms. Is right, left, right, left, right. Elbow to your body, so use that resistance. Rise, keep your right arm down, left arm, right, left. Notice that I'm not moving my elbow up, right? I'm not doing this. In, in. Keep going. 8, 7. Last six. Keep going. Sorry. Shh. Okay, we'll go all over again because I wasn't here. Did you miss me? 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. With the right, up, up. Keep the resistance. Open it a bit to the side like a wide curl. 8, 7. Notice why my elbow is completely squeezed right to the side of my body. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch with your left up. Open it up a bit, look, a bit to the side. 8, 7, 6, pull that right arm down as you press the left arm up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. A little bit of shoulders, arms straight forward, open, 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 open. Shh, shh. 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're activated. Let's go to the floor. Grab your sliders. Vamos. I'm gonna be putting my towel like this. You're gonna need a chair, something to put your forearms in. Right, you're here. Remember, you can use paper plates. Okay guys, so here what I'm talking about, you're gonna be in a forearm plank. So what I want you to think is that your core is the one lifting you up. So reminder, on your inhale, you let your belly go. On your exhale, you bring it in. You see how I'm even pulling from my pelvic floor. Again, inhale. Including your rib cage, so everything is coming down. That's the way that you're gonna make your core strong, okay? So do not make that pressure. If you feel there's a pressure inside of your stomach into that wall, in your transversus abdominal wall, bring it in. Like if you had some fire underneath your core and you're bringing it in. Okay, so first exercise here, we're gonna go into inclined pikes, okay? You're gonna be putting here, all the way down, pushing up. Shh. Up. Up. Okay, so you're bringing your hips up. If this is too much for you, mommy, at home, bring your knees in and over, but keep your hips down. Do not do this. You use this. Okay? In. Let's go for 3, 2, inhale. Shh. Shh. Vamos. 10, 9, 8, exhale out, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Listo, rico, core is getting warm. Now mountain climbers, I want you to keep your hips down and not move them up and down. Control. It will look like this. Remember, if this is too much, you can go into your high plank or into your forearm, depending. So I don't want you to do this. I don't know what you're talking, but is that the time? You're here. Shh. Keeping it down. 3, 2, vamonos. Push the chair away from you. Shh. Shh. Keep it down for 10, 9. 8, 7, vamos, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Grab your dumbbells, whatever it is that challenges you. 5, 3s, 5s, 8s, 10s. 12, 15, whatever it is. Bicep curl, palms face up, alternate, right, left. So what I want you to think here is how are you standing. I'm gonna invite you to stand one leg forward, the other one back, stacking your shoulders over your hips and bringing your belly to your spine. Notice my elbow, guys. Shh. I'm just lifting. I'm not doing this, right? 4, 8. Exhale up. Inhale lower. Exhale up. Seven. Six. Five. Vamos. Last four. Three. Four, two. Last one. Keep it halfway. Half. Little pulse. Eight. Seven. Six. Bend your knees, belly in. Five. Four. Three, two, one, release, one dumbbell. How we doing? Vámonos. Left and right with a squat. Inhale. And up and over. Rainbow press. Three, two, one. Legs go. Open your legs wide. Heels in, toes out. Belly in. Vámonos. This inhale. Exhale up. Extend your arm all the way forward. Do not push your knees forward. Sit down and back. Hips lower. Hinge forward a bit when you're down so you don't pop that tailbone up. Five. Four. Vamos. Three. Two. Last one, side to side. Listen, we'll repeat all that. Ya sabes lo que viene, toma un poquito de agua, drink a little bit of water. Vámonos. Five. In three. In two, just 12 guys, you can do it. Push yourself. Three. Two. One, ready, aim, push my away from you. 12. 10. Stop your hips at your toes and level. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Mountain climbers, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep your hips in one place. Engage your core for 8. Breathe. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Grab your dumbbells in 3. 2, bicep curl, vámonos. It's right and left, sorry. Exhale up, vamos. Exhale up. 8, 7, 6, simple, basic, but to the point. 4, 4, squeeze those elbows to your body. 3, 2, last one, halfway, pulse, exhale up, if you feel that your upper body is moving like this, it's too heavy, you cannot manage that way. 5, 4, 3, 2, one, let's go. Woo! Let's go, one dumbbell. Rainbow press with a squat. In three, in two, in one, vámonos. Inhale. To the left and to the right. Send your arm all the way up. Sit down and back while you bring your belly to your spine. 6. Vamos. 5. 4. 3. Vamos si tú puedes. That's two. One more. Listo, rico. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Let's go, Pikes. Vámonos. Three. Two. Last set. Vámonos. Shh. Exhale up. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Push your hips up. Three. Two, one. Hold on. Mountain climbers. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Keep your hips in one place. Three, two, one. Take it in. Come on. Like if you have a match under your belly and you're not, you don't want to get burned. Eight, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! You help your nose. Exhale your mouth. Inhale your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Vamos, grab your dumbbells. That's it. Three, two, one. Vamonos. It's right, left, right, left. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Vamos, vamos. Six. Five more. Last four. Four, three. Dale que tú puedes, dale, dale. Two. Last one. Keep it up halfway. Pause. Shh. Eight. Dale. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One, let it go. Rico, rico, almost there.
Tengo un gancho por aquí.
Okay, breathe. Drink some water if you need to. We move into squat rainbow press. In three. In two. And grab it. Vámonos. Three, two. One, let's go. Seven. Send your arms all the way up. Six. Notice if you're letting your belly go. Bring it in. Rib cage down. Four. Three. Last two. Listo, rico. Listo, row, kick back in and down. Simple, let's hit your back and your triceps. Hinge forward, belly in, up. Align your elbows with your wrists. Kick it back, in and down. Let's go. Up, over, in and down for 10. Nine. Eight. Seven.
Te gusta la bomba.
Six.
Te gusta la plena. Te gusta la bomba.
Five.
Te gusta la plena.
Shh.
Oye, mira, mulata.
Four.
Que está buena. Oye, mira, mulata, mira, que está buena. Después
last two.
Yo vengo cantando.
Last one.
Yo vengo cantando.
bring it to the back and you're gonna lift it up like this. Shoulders away. Lift it up, up. Up. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you go. Okay. Tricep push-ups. Great way to get better at your push-ups using your bands. Always remember, you can modify rather than giving up. Grab your bands, put them right on top of your elbows, so when you do your high plank, it pushes you, it helps you, okay? Lista, so we're gonna do a knee tuck and a tricep push-up. This is how it's gonna look. Remember, in this, you're bending your elbows to the side of your body, right side of your body. Lowering your high plank, lower into the tricep push-up, knees in. Lower, okay? If you need to modify the push-up, you're gonna bring your knees down, push-up down, in, down. Even if it's just a bit that you slide, you're utilizing your core. Let's go for 10, guys. 3, 2, 1. Spread your fingertips wide. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4. Come on, don't give up. 3, last 2, last 1. Okay, we repeat all that. Vámonos, we're almost done. It's a quickie. Pero con ganas, marica, con ganas. Let's go. Remember that you're lifting those dumbbells to the side of your hips. Kick back, in, and down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Kick, in, and down. Up. In and down, 4, 8. Faces down, chin away from your chest. 6. Control, 5, 4. Last 3, 4, 2. Last 1. One dumbbell in the back, let's go. In that upper back, and a little bit of those triceps and shoulders. 3, 2, 1, lift it up, up, up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Keep your chest in one side rather than hinging forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab your band. Vámonos, we're almost there. Sliders. Great ways to use your upper body with your body weight, with just bands and sliders. It shows you that you can do a workout at home and still hit every part of your body. Okay, so stop the excuses. Hazlo, mommy. Vámonos. Everyone down. Three, two, one, Last one. bien. ¡Sube! Ven, no llores más. Ya llegó Ethan. Así es como la hacemos, ok, la hacen. Right on time, vámonos. Yo no sé tú, pero yo estoy sudando. Cortico pero rico. Así es, right? Vamos, ¿sí? No, pero no se llora. No llores. Estamos haciendo ejercicio. In three, in two. Vámonos. Up, back, in and down. Nine, eight, seven. Vámonos. Six, keep your shoulders away from your ears. Five. Last four. Tres más, vamos. Last two. Last one. Three. Dale que tú puedes, two. One, vámonos. Hop, hop. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Wow. Salud. Vamos, placer. Vamos. Placer, ten. Ten and we're done. We have a finish here, but we're done with it. In three. In two. Let's go. Push up. Up. Nine. Eight. Seven. Keep your fingertips wide. Push them out away from you. Exhale on your way up. Five. Four, three, two, one. This is the last one. Grab 8 pounds for ten. A little shoulders, a little bit of obliques. Waist to modify this. My phone. Okay, so you have two options, okay? The most important thing here is to keep your back straight, right? Here, bending your knees, rather than here. Because when you're here, you're basically dumping in your lower back and you're not doing anything. So you have the option to bend your knees. And from here, just lifting up, to the side, up. Shoulders twist, your shoulders twist, okay? If you want a little bit more of this, you lift the leg. Inhale. Shh. Shh. So you don't have to go that heavy and always, you know, focus on form rather than compromising form because of the way that you're lifting. Okay, let's go. We're there. Three. Two. Vámonos. Dumbbell overhead, inhale, twist to the right, lift your right leg if you want, let's go. Vámonos, vámonos. Seven. Twist and out. Twist and out. Six. Lengthen your spine. Four. Three. Two. One. Oh! Oh my God! Hip dips! These are your last two exercises. We got it. You can do it. Coming to your forearm plank. Set your shoulder over your elbows. And hip to the right, hip to the left. Right. Left. Eight. Seven. You can modify, bringing your knees down. Four. Touch the mat. Touch the mat. Eight. The reason why I'm playing also this music is so Instagram doesn't cut me. Because when I play like really like commercial music, it always cuts me. So I'm trying to do things differently this time, okay? Listo. In three. In two. In one. Let's go. Exhale, hands to heart center. How beautiful it is to move, to connect with your body. Inhale. Exhale. Feel every part of your body palpitating, all your cells, all your muscles feeling awake. Even if you're tired, if you're in pain, whatever is going on in your mind, these last 35 minutes gave you that little push to continue going. So make sure you incorporate movement into your life. Make sure you breathe as you move. Make sure you take care of your body. Because this is the body that you live in. This is your temple. Two breaths all together. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Inhale. Exhale. bring your hands to your heart center, and every time we close this beautiful class, is say namaste, which means the light in you sees the light in me, and we all become one in this hour. From my heart to yours, namaste. Oye, qué rico. Qué rico. Qué bien me va, después de que tú te has ido. ¡Ay, Dios mío! Mírame sudando, marica, me puta, a ver. ¡Qué rico! ¿Cómo nos sentimos? ¡Qué rico, marica! This is what movement is all about. You don't need... ¡Guapa! Estás en tu mejor etapa. Y aquí estoy bailando. ¿Estás bailando? ¿Estás bailando conmigo? ¡Dale! Todo lo que te pasa en la vida es por una razón. And you're the one that decides if you lose or you learn. Right? So make a change. Don't wait until January 1st to start the challenge. Do it now, marica. Start con toda, you got 3 months to end the year. Receive 2023 con toda que tienes, marica. Para de complain, para de sufrir, para de joder. ¿Ok? Para de ser la víctima. Empieza a ser la protagonista de tu propia vida, de tu propia historia. Escríbela, hijo de puta. Con tu sangre, con tus lágrimas, con tu sudor, weón. That's what it's all about. Y por eso me encanta y seguiré enseñando mis clases hasta que tenga 70 años, marica. I will always do it because I know I help a lot of people out there. I inspire a lot of people. But also know that this also to me is therapy. This also to me is movement. I also go through the same shit that you go. You know, we all have different problems, different colors. But at the end of the day, I think it's all mostly... Esperen eso, esto para no sentir como que... At the end of the day, it's mostly about how you see yourself, how you feel, how you talk about yourself to others, how you talk about yourself with you, right? So this morning, we were talking about this in the live. When you're having a bad day, go in front of the mirror. Fucking talk to that bitch. Tell her what you've been doing all these past years. Everything that you have been accomplishing, you know, rather than just focusing on the bad shit that happens in your life, focus on the good things that you've done. Focus on where you are, exactly where you should be. You know, that saying, like, I'm not where I want to be. Like, where do you want to be? Well, you never know where we want to be. You never know. You have to manifest, keep going, pushing. Because the sky's the fucking limit. So, of course, you're never going to be where you want to be. Because there's always room to grow. There's always room to succeed. To fucking make it happen. So, show up for yourself. The same way I do it as a mother of three. You know? There's no excuses. There's no fucking excuses. Joanna, so all my programs come with full recorded videos. Oh my God, estoy sudando, marica, esperen. ¿Por qué? Y un consejo muy grande que les doy. Don't work out with makeup in your face, okay? This is 40, marica. No filter here, marica. This is 40. This is the skin. Do not fucking wear makeup when you work out. The worst thing that you can do. But anyway, esos son los secretos de belleza. Okay, Joanna, so todos mis programas, all my programs come with pre-recorded videos that you follow along in your house or at the gym, wherever you want to do it. They're hour long, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, 25 minutes. I have lots of options. Y, bueno, para las que hablan español, mis programas vienen con videos pregrabados que tú puedes hacer en la casa o en el gym, lo que quieras. O sea, yo ahorita en Costa Rica me llevé el Dirty 30 porque todos mis programas vienen en un PDF y los puedes salvar en tu teléfono, en tu computador. So you always have access to them when you have internet. And you can follow, it comes with follow along videos. Viene con videos pregrabados que tú puedes seguir a tu propio tiempo. Y ahorita en Costa Rica me llevé mis AirPods and I was looking at the video doing it. You know, it's up to you, you know, like the excuses that I don't have time, this, that is too difficult. Well, bitch, you have to go past that hump. You have to go past that hump where you're like, hueputa, the food part is really hard. Then go past that, you know? It's like when you're about to have a fucking baby, marica. Like you're fucking pushing and pushing and pushing. Do you give up halfway? You can't. You can't give up halfway. You gotta keep pushing until the baby comes out. So you gotta keep pushing until you see progress. Until right? It's not like you don't see progress and you stop. I need an ice cream. You know what I mean? You gotta keep pushing. You gotta keep showing up for yourself. That's the only way you're gonna change. So October 24th, we start our next challenge, last challenge of the year. Then we're gonna have a 4-week break, and then we start our January one, the second week of January. But what I recommend you is, why wait until fucking January to do it? Start now. That way you receive January con toda, marica. Así, con ganas, pero con toda. My programs, you can find them in ColombianMafiaFit.com. Link is on my bio. If you need help choosing a program, please DM me and I will recommend you which one. But if your goal is to lose weight and tone up, you can start with the 8-week program or the Dirty 30, volume 1, and then you can pass to the volume 2. If you're a beginner, if you don't have that much access to dumbbells, I have a program that is called Keep It Hot Bands, and you just need bands for it. So it's 25 minutes, great for beginners as well, even though it's not an easy program. Don't think anymore my programs are easy, but it's a great program for you to work in form since you're just not carrying dumbbells, but working with bands. Any questions, mommy, that you have? Hola, everyone that is saying hi, salute. Que estoy sudando, marica. Qué rico, hola María. Bueno, mis amores, ya saben, escríbanme, DM me if you need help choosing a program. Really make that decision. My programs are really affordable. They're $39.99. They never expire. It's one-time payment. And that's it. You own it. You buy it. You receive a link. You download it. You save it in your computer or your phone. And that's it. It's for you. And also remember, a program is not... I don't like to believe that a program, you need to be changing programs every round or every challenge. You can do 3 challenges with the same program, okay? Because always, you need to understand this. The first time that you do a workout is not the same strength that you have built in the next 8 weeks. So you always have ways to improving. Always you have to, you can be, increase the weight that you're lifting, pues cargar más peso a medida que las semanas van pasando y te estás poniendo más fuerte. Para tonificar, Anita, más para tonificar, yo haría Body by Maria 2.0, si no necesitas bajar de peso tanto. Pero si necesitas bajar de peso, más tonificar, haría el Dirty 30 Volume 1, que es un excelente programa, mamis. Es un programa que solamente es 30 minutos. Te mato en 30 minutos. Te mato, pero con una sonrisa, marica. Con una sonrisa en esa boca, porque on top of everything, you need to understand this. You need to find the fun on working out, the fun on fitness. You cannot just think that I have to do this. No, you gotta wanna do it. You gotta have the energy to make it happen, right? Because if you're gonna show up every day and be like, oh my God, qué pereza, dude, you're not gonna be able to maintain it. However, sometimes at the beginning it's the same. At the beginning, you're like, oh my God, I don't want to do this. But then afterwards, after you finish that workout, you're like, oh my God, thank God I did this. This is exactly what my body needed. So remember that. Fitness, working out, movement, it's a release. It's a channel that you can use to let go of things, right? Rather than maybe, like drinking and doing stuff or stuff like that. Maybe find better habits to deal with the stress, depression, better habits that probably emotional eating, you know, or stuff like that we all do. I think these things like these workouts, 20, 25, 30 minutes to just move, dance, smile, can help you to really become the best version for yourself, because you're really becoming a best version for yourself, not to others. The moment that you become your best version is the moment that you're gonna be the best to others. So you never stop finding that grow. You never stop finding that ganas to become better. So I invite you to put yourself first. Te invito a que te pongas tú como una prioridad en tu vida, mami. Te invito a que trabajes en ti para ser una mejor persona, una mejor mamá, una mejor hija, una mejor abuela. Y no pienses que porque tienes 50, 60 años, no puedes empezar a mover tu cuerpo. Tengo mujeres de todas las edades en mi comunidad. Don't think that because you're 50, I sometimes get messages like, oh my God, I'm so old, I'm 40. I'm like, bitch, I'm 42, what do you mean? Tú eres vieja, yo no soy vieja, yo estoy re buena, marica. Also, age is just a number. You know what I mean? That's the way it is. So just always remember, keep pushing, keep making it happen. This is your life. This is your chance to make it a good one. Porque cuando nos morimos, nos vamos, marica. Y se acaba esta fiesta. Entonces, haz de esta vida una fiesta. Disfrútala con ganas, con energía. Y vamos a terminar bailando porque ya me toca irme a hacer la comida, marica. Porque así es. Aquí estoy dando clase, pero ahorita me toca ir a hacer la comida, a bañar a los niños. Mami, esos steps los compré en Amazon. ¿Ok? En Amazon. Que vamos a bailar. Ahí, esta está buenísima, espere. La colocha.
Ay, con esas calor que están haciendo, me da ganas de moverme aquí mismo.
Viviendo la vida con amor, con positividad. Bye bye a los haters. Y como yo siempre digo, vale verga, marica. Do you. That's all you need to do. Thank you guys, I love you. I will leave it saved here. Take care, I'll see you my next live. I'm gonna be doing lives this week and next week. I'm gonna be doing it at 6:00 Pacific Standard Time. On Thursday it will be lower body. And next week, Tuesday will be upper body and Thursday, lower body. ¿Qué piensas de las fajas, marica? Yo amo las fajas. I love waist trainers. I don't give a fuck what people say out there that they don't think they work. This is the thing, guys, and I want to say something really quick about las fajas. Hola, mi amor.
Hola.
Las fajas no te van a poner flaca. Okay, a waist trainer is not going to make you skinnier or your waist smaller. But it's going to give you support for your lower back and pelvic floor after giving birth. That's what I fucking love, a faja. I mean, when I hear people that they're like, oh, the waist trainer doesn't work. I'm like, well, bitch, I've had 3 kids and that has been what has saved my fucking core. You know, so in Latin America and Central America, we do believe in fajas, not to work out, but to be able to, like, I use it to be at home or when I'm on a plane, when I'm travel long hours, I use it so I can sit straight. You know, when I get period cramps, I also use it as well. So I do believe in it, but I respect, and I say, this is not going to make you lose weight. Okay, a waist trainer is not going to make you lose weight. And I actually do not like you to use a waist trainer while working out because you're not going to use your core. You're not going to connect. But it is going to help you if you're going to go to the supermarket, to take care of the kids, to after birth, 100% I advise to have a faja on. Yeah. ¿Dónde estás, papi? Okay, mis amores, las quiero. María, tus videos. Anita, mis videos todos son yo, marica, hablando mierda. Yo siendo yo. Lo que tú ves es lo que te coge. Totalmente. Yo soy así. Todos mis videos son así. El Dirty 30, you know, they're all 30-minute long videos. So you do the workout with me. We do it together. Cogidas de la mano. Cuca cogida, marica. How many years have you been training for? Mommy, I've been training for over almost 20 years, but I have done a lot of things in my life. I started with boxing, then I became a teacher, a yoga instructor, then I started lifting weights, and that's why I incorporate a lot of workouts into my routines, because it's not only heavier weights, I incorporate Pilates moves, yoga moves, boxing, shadow boxing. All right, today we were gonna do shadow boxing and I forgot. Fuck. We will do it next Monday. Ethan, ¿quieres cantarle? Una pelada te quería oír. ¿Quieres cantar?
Yeah.
Ok, yo quiero que ustedes escuchen cómo canta él esta canción. ¿Cuál quieres cantar? ¿La de Te Felicito? ¿O quieres la de Baby, no me llames?
Te Felicito toda.
No, Baby, no me llames. Esa la sabes cantar mejor. Miren esta para que se mueran. Ok. Ven, párate.
Ok.
Párate para que te vean. Ven aquí, párate aquí.
¿Qué?
Párate aquí.
Ok.
Ok, aquí. No, aquí. Eso, aquí.
¿Eso?
Ahí sí, aquí. Ok. Ahí viene. A ver. Pero párate para que la cantes. A ver, párate aquí. Ven. Conmigo, con mami. A ver, ven. Dale. Que esta noche se sale con toda la moto, mami. Ese es mi hijo tan hermoso, marica. No, pero esperen, les voy a poner otro para que se mueran y ya los vamos. Ven aquí, la de Te Felicito, venga.
Ok.
Nos la pasamos cantando estas canciones. Es que en mi casa siempre estamos de rumba, marica. Venga la verga. Ok, vamos. Pero la tienes que cantar, pero duro. Porque si no la cantas duro, no te oyen.
Ok.
A ver, ¿cómo te caes? A ver, ya. Ahí, yo te ayudo. Párate aquí para que te vean. Aquí vamos.
Por completarte me rompí en pedazos.
Ven acá.
Pero no me hice caso.
Oye, no lo vas a hacer, lo que va a cantar. Ven.
Tuyo es falso. Fue la ven. Que rebasó el vaso.
No me digas que lo sientes.
Eso parece ven. Sincero, pero te conozco bien y sé que mientes. Te felicito, que bien actúas.
Eso canta. No me me da pena, aunque a esto lo cojo cantando, marica.
Que felicito, que bien actúas. Eso no me cabe dudas. Con tu papel continúas. Te queda el desecho. Que felicito, es un filosofía barata. No la compro.
Bueno, traté de hacer ese show, pero no se pudo. Un beso, mis amores. Any questions that you guys have, you can DM me and I will respond to you in between today or tomorrow. I wanted to get Ethan to sing the song, pero le dio pena, marica. Pero I'm gonna try to record it so you can see it. But this goes to say...